A troubled nightclub in downtown Albuquerque is for sale on Craigslist of all places. And for nearly $300,000, it could be yours. News 13's So Young Kim shows us what the city and neighboring businesses hope for the future of the space. So Young.
Jessica, the Lotus nightclub was first listed for sale late last year. I spoke with people in the area, and a new restaurant seems to be a popular wish.
For Espresso Fino owner Greg Flores, coffee and people are his passion.
Travelers coming through town looking for good coffee, stop in, we have some great conversations. I play sort of a temporary tour guide to them, direct them places, give them highlights.
His coffee shop sits across the street from Lotus Nightclub, but the two businesses attract a completely different crowd.
We've just existed in an entirely different day and night realm, so it hasn't changed anything here.
The nightclub near 2nd and Gold is currently listed for sale on Craigslist for $299,000. The city says a new thriving business is welcome downtown.
Whatever goes into that venue is important to the city. It will generate job opportunities.
Lotus has not been without its share of violent incidents. The city says it hopes the new tenant will have a positive impact.
I think it is fair to say that we would love to see a family-friendly entertainment venue that would butter us entirely with some of the other things going on with our downtown.
Residents have their own ideas of what they would like to see move in.
Maybe a restaurant, an art exhibit, area, because we have plenty of artists in New Mexico.
And residents and businesses agree they hope whatever does move in will enhance this unique stretch of Gold Street downtown.
It's a good area, a good location. I'd hate to see the wrong type of crowd coming in.
It's a break from just maybe the harder edge of downtown, and that's kind of the Gold Street personality.
Spoke with the broker representing Lotus Nightclub, and he says they're in talks with a few different buyers, but says it may be a while before the sale is finalized. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, So Young. Lotus Nightclub is currently still open, and it's business as usual during the sale process.